Wednesday, May 8th, 2013. Cedar Mountain, Newington, Connecticut. This is on Cedar Street. This is, I think they said on the weather, 18 days after, 18 days with no, with zero precipitation, but even before that it was very little. And just want to show how the water is still coming out of the trap rock, still dripping. I made an earlier video, or another video, which I'll do again today, of the wetland one still flowing. But this is clearly still flowing at a much slower pace. Still coming out of the trap rock.